much go crazy. Good morning, my Aquamotion mermaids. We are wearing our wild clothes today, and we're getting ready for a fun workout. So get up off the couch, get out of your chair, go outside. It is gorgeous out here. Come join us. All right, let's take it to a little march right here. So we are doing Tabatas today. So if you want to do a nice HIIT routine, burn a bunch of calories, this is your workout today. It is 2021. We made it. And hopefully you're all still wearing your masks, being safe, because you do not want to go to the hospital. So that's why we work out, right? We're trying to stay healthy, keep these lungs moving, make our muscles strong. So let's keep moving and be the healthiest person you can be under the circumstances, all right? All right, let's tap it out. Heel tap. And let's do a little bicep curl with it. So if you would like to grab some light weights or water bottles, you can add those to your workout. If you have bad shoulders, I'm gonna say no to that, all right? So take the water bottles out. Just drink the water. Don't use the bottle. All right. Squeeze that thigh right now. Let's get those heart rates up a little bit. So these tights are from Joanna and Sarah. She didn't like them. I do. They like hug your body, and I get to look like, what, a praying mantis or something? I don't know. Tap out to the side. Lift it down. Lift down. So Tabatas, what the heck is that? 20 seconds, your best effort. 10 seconds, you get a break. So one third of the workout is resting. Can't get any better than that, right? So we're gonna do four of them. So mentally prepare yourself. That's about 18 minutes of effort total. So we got this. All right, let's tap to the back. Little press to the front. So remember, you're gonna do the best you can. We have Carlene here showing you your chair option. My name is Linda Harding Hicks. We are with Aquamotion Ability Foundation, and we collaborate with the Pink Ribbon Place to provide these workouts free for you until we get back to a pool. Because of course we love water more than anything. This is like a slight drop down from a water workout, right? But you know what? We do the best we can. These are designed specifically for you at home, unable to move it well. So you're just gonna do the best you can. Remember, you do this at your own risk, so don't be dumb. Do your best, not my best, all right? This is your workout. All right, let's pull that knee up. Pull, pull. Now remember, if you got those bad shoulders, make sure you're reaching to the front or to the side, and maybe not to the sky. So that'll be one of your modifications throughout the workout. Keep that one in mind. I'll try to remember to tell you. We're super glad to have you here. I know you have a million other options, but we are free, and you can find all these videos on YouTube at Aquamotion Ability Foundation. All right, let's take elbow to one knee. Add a little bit of a twist here. If you don't feel like you're ready for twisting, take that out. Just a little one. Kind of getting that back loosened up. Woo! Let's do four more. Three more. Two more. One more time. Let's march it here. Get on the right foot here. Let's take a nice deep breath in. Blow it out. Roll those shoulders back. Roll them back. Get all those joints loosened up before we get going. We're about ready to get going to the hard stuff. If you don't feel like you're ready yet, you can pause. If you're on a video, do a little bit more warm up. And let's go bigger. And then you can start again with the Tabata work. Oh, remember, we encourage you to combine these with another one of our 30-minute videos to get a full workout. Open up that chest. And let's bring those hands up, pull them out, in, out. Pull it out. Pull it out. Think about pulling those elbows back behind you, squeezing that shoulder blade. Let's do four more. Three more. Two more. You got your water handy? Yes, Linda. All right, shake those arms out. Okay, grab your little light weights. Our first move is gonna be a lunge with a tricep. So we're gonna do a lunge, pushing back. I'm gonna keep it easy to start. She's gonna do one arm from her chair, all right? So we're gonna do four on one leg, four, not two, four. And then we're gonna do four on the other leg. Are you guys ready to go? Are you ready? Huh?
Should I just do one side one time?
No, we're gonna do four and four. Huh? What? I'm trying to make it easier for you so you don't spin around on the chair. All right, we gotta figure it out. Trust me. All right, here we go. First one. 20 seconds. Tricep with a lunge. So if you're in the chair, you could add that little tap. Press those hands back. Lift the mat in behind you. Down and pull. So I'm keeping a pearly basic right here. Make sure you're sitting on your front heel. Big toe should be able to come off your shoe. Relax. Roll those shoulders back right here. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. All right, get ready. Three, get ready. Get in position. Here we go.
Or am I switching?
You're gonna stay on that same side. And do tricep. Push it back. Push. There you go. All right, we got it figured out now. We're so close.
Maybe.
So why do we like Tabatas? They're hard. So if you want to make this harder, you can make it bigger. You could go a little faster if you want to. All right. Or you can add a leg lift behind you. So do a lunge and a leg lift. Here we go. So I'm going to do one more like this. But if you want, you can do a leg lift here, which will add intensity. All right. So I'm going to stay here with my gang. But I want to give you options if you're more advanced. Three, two, all right, shake it out one more time. So I'm gonna go a little bit harder this time, but you guys can stick with the lunge, okay? Keep doing those triceps though. You ready? Three, two, here we go. So I'm gonna add that leg lift this time. Reach, squeeze up. Now let's go ahead and add an arm lift behind you. So it's triceps and rear delt. Lift it up. Can you go deeper? Yes, Linda. Reach it up. Squeeze that butt. All right, shake it out. You guys, we're switching sides. Switching sides. Same arms. That hasn't changed, all right? You ready? Two, one. Here we go. So if you're a little bit above chair level, but not crazy yet, then you're going to stick with me right here. Kind of a small step. Not too deep. If you already know you're more advanced, go deeper. Add that leg lift if you want. Shake it out, shake it out. Roll those shoulders back. All right. In four, three. All right, here we go. Press it back. So you could go a little faster. You go a little bit deeper, but make sure you're sitting on that front heel. Keep that knee behind your toes. Your front knee is the one I'm talking about. Do your best. All right, shake it out, shake it out. Let's swivel those hands, loosen up those shoulders. You got two more in three, two. Here we go, push it back. Now I really want you to think about lifting the whole arm up on that tricep. So not only are we doing a tricep, we're getting rear deltoid. Remember, you can add that leg lift right here if you want. Squeezing that booty. I'm gonna stay low with you guys. You have options. All right, shake it out one more time. Now I really want you to try to bump it up a notch and see if you can do that butt squeeze. Are you ready? In three, two, I want you burning. Here we go. So remember, if you don't like this one, go back to the regular lunge. Reach those arms back. Breathe. Come on. Push. Now you should feel your heart rate coming up right now. We're getting a big muscle here. All right, shake it out, shake it out. So if the weights are too much for you, put them down. It's okay, all right? All right, let's do it. Open and shut your jacket right here. Open and shut. Our next move, chair people. You're gonna do a front kick. Four people, that's you and me. We're gonna do a butt kick. And we're gonna punch our arm to the front. So remember, if that's too much for you, forget the weights, just do the arms, all right? We got 4 seconds. Woo, got you burning? All right, here we go. Butt kick here and push, push, push. All right, so chair people, you're kicking forward. Everybody else, push it. Now, make sure you're not throwing the weight. If it's super heavy, go lighter or get rid of it. So squeeze that arm. All right, shake it out. Let's circle that knee up and around. Circle it up and around. Loosen up those hips. Woo! All right, you ready? Here we go. And push. Hup, hup. Come on. Now, I want you to think about your core right now. I want you to think about lifting up inside you. That's your pelvic floor. Engage the core muscles. That's all those abdominal muscles. I want everything tight. Shake it out. Circle out. Circle out. Woo. I think I want a tight body, but you got to build it from the inside. All right, here we go. Push. Push. Hup. Push. Come on, nice and strong. Yes. Press. Press. So front of the shoulder. Some of you are not going to like this. What could you do instead? Could you go to a bicep? You bet. Pick another one of the moves you know I do. And relax. Circle out. Circle out. Woo. Nice. Good hip mobility. Not as much in a chair. All right. Here we go. Punch. Punch. Come on. You stand with me, right? You do not get to sit down on the couch and just watch. I need you with me. We got to sweat together. It's way more fun together. Come on. Push. Push. We are a team. Do you guys know we're almost at 100 videos? All right, circle out one more time. Circle. Ah, circle. Circle. Woo. Nice. Here we go. Push. Now, let's see if you can aim across a little bit. So those of you with bad backs, you don't want to do this. This is like a twisting motion. You're not going to do that. You're going to stick to the front. Everybody else, let's see if we can punch across like you have two people. Gonna hit that one, hit that one. Come on. All right, now let's circle in. Circle in. Circle in. Circle in. So hip mobility. Okay, just make it as big as you can. All right, here we go. Push. Push. Hup. Hup. Hopefully you're breathing hard right now. If not, you can go a little faster. I'd say make it bigger, but I'm not sure how we make it bigger. Keep going, keep going. And if you're outside in the sun like me, you are sweating. All right, here we go. Circle in. Circle. And circle. And circle. Woo! Oh, yes. All right, here we go. Push, push, push. Nice. So front of the shoulder, tricep is pressed, right? That's it. I'm hitting her. Whoo! Can't reach her. Not quite. Keeping our distance. All right, circle in. Circle. And circle. And circle. I think we have one more. Who knows? Yes, I do. I have one more. All right, here we go. One more time. Big push. Big push. Big push. Come on. Tight. Tight. So super tight core, right? You've got to stabilize your back. Come on. Do your best. Make it really pretty, though. Woo! Good effort all the way through. Come on. All right. Circle that in one more time. And then you get a 30-second little break. Woo! Nice. All right. If you want to set those weights down, let's pull those arms up and around. All right. Because our next one is going to side tap with jack arms. Let's pull those hands behind you. Stretch them out a little bit. So it's going to be a side tap, not that fast, and jack arms. So way out here, all right? So pull them back. Open up the front of the shoulders, and let's push it forward. Open up the back. All right, grab those weights again. All right, here we go. So start with your side tap, and then lift those arms. Lift and lift. So I'm doing them slow for this one. Just to confuse Carlene. It's my superpower. Lift, So now you could stay with your arms at that speed, right? Let's roll those ankles. Roll your ankles. So we're doing 1 foot roll. Two, one. Here we go. Side tap. Big arms. Big arms. Pull. And pull. Now we're hitting those shoulders again. So some of you are like, oh, heck no. I am not doing shoulders again. You guys, bicep, tricep. Do something else. It's okay. Roll that ankle. Roll that ankle. Good ankle flexibility. Ready? Here we go. Side tap. And let's go. So you can stick with those singles where I was doing it slower, or you can try it a little faster. Now make sure your shoulders don't squinch up here. That's bad. You want to keep that long neck. So first option, slow it down. Roll that ankle. Second option, get rid of the weights. All right. We're not pressuring you here. Woo. Here we go. Big pulls. Hop. Hop. Come on. So I don't know about you, but I did not set very many goals for this year. I figure if we can get day through day and stay happy and peaceful, then we're doing good. Here we go. Circle that ankle. Woo. So our goal was try to eat one salad a day. And then we did decide to do 100 hikes. Here we go. Side tap. Pull. Pull. We are trying to do 100 hikes this year. So I guess that's a goal. Come on. So we got Carlene doing it the slower version. Feel free to go there, okay? We don't pressure. We just want you to feel successful. Roll that ankle the other way. Ooh. Oh, yes. Here we go. Get my legs going. So all these videos are available on YouTube. Go to Aqua Motion Ability Foundation. We got tons of videos for you to. Oh, we got it. Oh, now we're resting. Roll that ankle. So I guess my accountant is not watching this live because she's calling me. Big pull. Pull. Woo! Yes. Come on. Pull. Pull. Yeehaw! Four. Oh, yes. Arms are screaming now, all right? Did you slow it down if you needed to? All right, so we got one more to go on this set. Slow it down if you need to, all right? Pull it up, pull it up. Yeah! Feel a little crazy now? Feel a little sore? Getting out of breath? Say yes, Linda. Woo! Come on, come on. All right, set those down. Circle that ankle. Woo! Nice. All right, let's take it down to a squat and twist. Twist, center, twist. So now you're nice and warm. It's a great time to get a twist in there. All right, so our next one, we're gonna do high knees, shoulder presses. So we're gonna press to the sky. Again, you don't wanna use the weights, get rid of them. Got 10 more seconds. Pull and pull. Soft knees, hips tuck under on this one. All right, you ready? Grab those weights. Here we go, knees up. Knees up. Now shoulder press, push, push. Now, too fast, feel free to slow it down, that's okay. All right, so if you need to center up, be more in control of the movement, and do it slow. Kick those legs out. All right, we got funny stuff happening behind me.
That was a band that you should be able to do all
this. She should have a beat. All right, here we go. So I'm picking up the pace just a little bit. You don't have to. You can do it slow. Pull it up. Pull it up. Push. Push. Is that hurting? Go to bicep, tricep, anytime. We did lots of shoulder today. Shake it out. swing it out. Nicely done, guys. Nice little 10-second break here. Get ready. All right, I'm going to go back to slow this time. No pressure. Woo! This was to test Carlene. So, the best thing you're able to do is be able to laugh at yourself, right? But you can laugh at her if you want. It's okay. If it makes you giggle, then it's worth it. All right. You ready? All right, here we go. Back to fast. That one she can do. Pull it up. So you might feel this in your hip flexor the most. That's okay. That's normal. Tummy stays tight. Breathing. You did a nice exhale pattern. Four. I'm thinking we're close. Shake it out. Woo! You're awesome. Woo! Ready? Here we go. I'm slowing it down again.
I'm not.
So I'm still working my shoulders. Pressing it up there. Tummy's tight. Knee as high as you can get it. Woo! All right, shake it out. Nice. Woo! So you might feel a little sore tomorrow on that neck and shoulder area. Just stretch it out. Take a walk. Remember, I like you to do weights twice a week, all 12 muscle groups. We're only hitting maybe 4 or 5 today, and your heart. Push, push. All right, shake it out, shake it out. Woo! Very nice, guys, you're looking good. Stay with me. Here we go, I'm slowing it down. Push, push.
Got it.
Woo! Really thinking about those muscles. Push it all the way up. Way up there. Way up there. Reach the top shelf of the kitchen. Way up. All right, shake it out. What do we got? Two more? One more. Where'd the time go? All right, you got one more. Let me see you do your best. All right. Here we go. Knee. Come on. 20 seconds. Best effort ever. Woo! Keep going, keep going. So what you could do is go find one of our other Tabata videos and do another set and get 8 full rounds. That's how it was originally designed. Shake it out. Put those weights down. Relax. Oh, and turn my timer off. You guys don't need that anymore. Shake it out, shake it out. Woo! Nicely done, people. All right, let's do some squatting. Stand up, sit down if you're in a chair. Stick that butt out. Stick it out. Stick it out. Be proud. Take up space with your butt. Get way back there. Now notice, my knees stay behind my toes. How do I make sure that stays that way? I lift my big toe up. So my big toe's up, and that forces those hips back. Do you have to go deep? No. All right, you can just do a little tiny one. So, ooh, my knees hurt. Ooh, my hips hurt. Don't go so deep. But if you're feeling good, you can take a little deeper. Just look at a mirror, make sure hip, knee, toe, all straight ahead for me. Or if you're turned out, that's okay too. But again, hip, knee, toe, they gotta be lined up. Just make sure they're not in, all right? Stick it out. All right, so now let's add a calf raise. Let's stand up, calf raise, back down. Stand up, calf raise, back down. So chair people might be on a different rhythm than us. A little harder to stand up out of a chair. Woo, get up on those calves, up on those toes, squeeze them hard, way up there. Sit, and up, and sit. And up, two more, sit there, and push, one more, woo! Now, stay here, up, up, up. Now, you could do this sitting in your chair and just do calf raises, that's okay. Or, Do you like Carlene? Stand next to your chair and do your calf raises holding on to something. That's okay. Listen to your body. 3, 2, 1 more. Woo! All right, shake it out a little bit. Woo, nail it. Calves are screaming now, right? I hope so. All right, let's take a foot back. Press that back heel down. Again, if you're in your chair, you could turn to the side and do it off your chair, or hold the chair and stand here. So, I want you to pull your hips under a little bit, lift everything from the bottom, tighten up that core, keep it tight the whole time, and then focus on the stretch right here. So we're not relaxing yet. You can do that when we're done. All right, now roll that foot in and out, rolling through your back toe. Press. We just worked those calves. So we want to stretch them out a little bit. And press. And press. Woo! Let's do 4 more. 4, 3, 2, 1 more. Now let's sit back on the back foot. Pull that front toe up so we have not switched legs. We're still with this one behind. This one's in front. Now, super flat back. Stick your butt out. Sasha's trying to decide which one she wants to do. When are you doing down dog? That's the one I can do. Huh?
Huh, Sasha?
She's good at that one.
All right, let's tap that foot. So we work the calf. The other side of that is anterior tibialis right here in the front. So you've heard of shin splints. It's kind of along that muscle line. All right, let's switch legs. Other foot down. So let's lift, squeeze in, tuck those hips under, press that back heel down. Now watch your foot placement. So you don't have to stand on a train track this way. Stand on a train track this way so you're a little wider, more stable. All right, now let's roll in, roll in. Now really press that heel down. Press, feel that stretch in the back of your leg. And press, in, woo, yes, come on, in, and press. Let's do 4 more, 3, 2, one more time. All right, let's sit back on that heel. Press your booty back, pull that front toe up. Take up lots of space, hands up high, not on your knees. Nice. Let's pulse that foot. Anterior tibialis. Get the front of that leg a little bit. It'll help your walking. So remember, you can also get all these videos at RCHF, Riverside Community Health Foundation, rchf.org. All right, feet right next to each other. Back hip width apart. Let's roll up and down. Roll. And they're gonna go to their content page. Again, free. Love a deal, guys. And since we can't go shopping at 99 cent store anymore, right? We need to stay out of stores. This is your deal. This is cheaper than 99 cents. Totally free. Slow it down. Roll up and then push down. Roll up and push down. Could you put your hands on a chair and do this? Absolutely. One more. Roll up and push down. Now push one shoulder over, hold it there. So press out against that thigh. You're not on your knee, you're on your leg. And then you're pushing your shoulder over to the opposite knee. Work it, work it, work it. Switch sides and press. Oh yeah, so you're gonna feel that in the inner thigh, in the shoulders. You guys, we worked them a lot. Push it up. All right, let's bring it in. Roll those shoulders up and out. One more time. Roll it. And roll it. We are really proud of you if you made it through the whole thing. Now, remember, in the month of February, every time you show up and do our video either here or on YouTube, make sure you make a comment, and we're going to add you into our drawing. So we're going to do a prize at the beginning of March to celebrate that we made it 100 videos! Woo! Me. So you'll be in the drawing because you keep showing up. Take a nice deep breath in. Big breath in. Blow it out. Deep breath in. Blow it out. One more time. Deep breath in. Blow it out. Grab yourself behind the shoulders, pat yourself on the back, say, I rock. I'm gonna go have a great day. High five to you guys for showing up, and we will see you on Thursday with your weights again so we can do some more strength and resistance. Have a great day, guys.